provide some information about one of the people who participated in developing Indonesia.
Sandiaga Salahuddin Uno.
Sandiaga Salahuddin Uno was born in Pekanbaru, Riau on June 28, 1969. He is an Indonesian businessman, investor, and politician who is the Minister of Tourism and Creative Economy. Sandi Uno is one of the smart students. Sandi Uno graduated from Wichita State University in 1990 and from George Washington University with an MBA in 1992. Sandiaga worked for several companies and rose in rank before founding his own business, which led him to become one of the richest people in Indonesia. The business world is left by him and entering politics in mid-2015. After Prabowo's defeat in the 2019 election, Sandiaga didn't hold any office until he was appointed as Minister of Tourism and Creative Economy in 22 December 2020.
Hi guys, this is a cat. Cats, or what is usually called the domestic cat, are four-legged meat-eating mammals. Felis catus is the Latin name given to cats. Cat breeding is believed to have started since as in a gift 9,500 years ago. Since then, cats have been used as friends by humans. Nowadays, cats are made the most popular pet in the world and also the second most popular pet in America, which are often called house cat bit by the public. It is currently believed that there are more than 70 types of cats in the world. In general, cats can grow a weight of 4 to 5 kg and a length of 23 to 25 cm. But sometimes cats can be smaller or grow even bigger. There are various cat color in the world, such as white, brown, gray, black, stripes, and even multicolored. They are a social species and they are able to make a variety of sounds ranging from mewing, purring, hissing, and growling. Thank you.
I will describe the animal that can decide to be the most and most like a human to be kept. This animal is cat. Cats are cute and adorable, but so many people are interested taking care of them. How to care for a cat is not difficult. You can give it food with fish element, but eat when it is dirty. There are various types of cats, such as Angora cats, Persian cats, also domestic cats, and there are also mixed cats resulting from meeting with different types of cats. Here I will introduce you to mix of cats between village cats and Angora. My cat is three stripes, namely black, yellow, and white.
This cat that I have is very cute, even though she has just given birth to four adorable kittens. Here it is.
This baby cat is very diligent at playing, trying to interact with to neighbor after nearly a month of breastfeeding by his mother. For us cat lovers, as pets, it is very nice to see them.
Raden Mas Soewardi Soejaningrat was born in Yogyakarta on May 2, 1889. He was also known as Ki Hajar Dewantara. He lived in colonial era. Ki Hajar Dewantara could get better education because he came from royal family. He was the first Minister of National Education of the Republic of Indonesia. He died in Yogyakarta on April 26, 1959. He was the founder of Taman Siswa School. He was honored to be Indonesia National Hero. He died of.
I will describe the animal called rabbit. Rabbit is a small size mammal with thick fur and long ears. Their ears are the most noticeable and characteristic from this animal. With those ears, they could hear better and recognize voice of their predators. Rabbits have powerful legs. They move by hopping. Some species of rabbit can reach speed up to 70 kilometers per hour. While for young rabbit, they tend to walk instead of hop. Rabbit's tail is a little plume of brownish fur, and rabbits can see nearly 360 degrees with a small blind spot at the bridge of the nose. Their size can range anywhere from 20 centimeters in length and 0.4 kilograms in weight to 50 centimeters and more than 2 kilograms. The fur is most commonly long and soft with colors such as shades of brown, gray, and buff.
Hello guys, here I will review my friend. Her name is Sofika Cornetriananda. She is usually called Sophie. Yeah, from her parents, she is beautiful, but compared to me, I'm prettier. No, I'm just kidding. She is beautiful, she is kind, she is humorous. She likes to eat. Look how fat my friend is. Every time we want to go, she always say like, "Where are we going now? Where are we going today? I don't have money. What about you?" And I always say, "Me too." Yeah. I think she's good because she always tells me when there's an assignment, and she always calls me when I'm not wake up for online school. She is the one who accompanies me everywhere, such as delivering assignment and hangout. Thank you.
Lovebirds live in small flocks and eat fruit, vegetables, grass, and seeds. Lovebirds, including the smallest parrot, with the characteristic of a stocky body, short blunt tail, and a relatively large and sharp beak. Wild type, lovebirds are mostly green with various color on their upper bodies, depending on the species. Features lovebirds, black cheek lovebirds, and mast lovebirds have a prominent white circle around their eyes. Many color mutant varieties have been produced by selective breeding of the species popular in cultivation. Thank you.
There are wild animals also including carnivores. Most also consume plants and fruit. Most deer can live up to 20 years. As species can reach different body size when full grown. Polar bear can grow up to 2 meters. Brown bear can grow up to 150 centimeters. The black bear, such as the brown bear, can weigh up to 90 kilograms. With their heavy weight, they can still swim well, and they are still good runners as well as good climbers. Bear have sharp claws on their hands, which they can use to dig or defend themselves. Terrified, generally, bear have a leg and strong body with a short tail and small head. Male bear usually have a leg body. Mammals, they have an excellent sense of smell, which help them a lot in feeding.
Aloe vera is a plant species with thick, fleshy leaves of the genus Aloe. This plant was found in the Arabian Peninsula, and its white plants are well known until tropical, semi-tropical, and dry climates in various parts of the world. This plant is known for having many properties such as treating hair and moisturize face and skin. And in my opinion, aloe vera can be used to help wounds on our skin because the antioxidant contained by aloe vera. Aloe vera gel is also used to protect our skin from ultraviolet radiation. Therefore, aloe vera is widely to used care products. Not only care products, but aloe vera is used to toothpaste. I think that's all my report text. Thank you for your attention.
Tiger. Tiger is known as largest animal in cat family. Even they are bigger than a lion. Panthera tigris is tiger's scientific name. Tiger are known as carnivorous mammals. They have 9 subtypes, of which 3 species have been extinct. Type of 3 species that have become extinct, namely Balinese tigers, Javanese tigers, Caspian and Caspian tigers. The subspecies which still live on Earth are Siberian tiger, South China tiger, Indochinese tiger, Sumatran tiger, Bengal tiger, and Malayan tiger. Nowadays, tiger are in the list of endangered animals. Currently, there are only a few tigers left in the world. So, we must protect the tiger population from extinction. Thank you.
Fish are aquatic animals belonging to the vertebrate group. There are more than 30,000 species of fish in the world. Some of them live in freshwater and some live in the ocean. They all breed using special organs known as gills. For example, is goldfish. Goldfish is the one of the freshwater ornamental fish that belongs to the type of carp. This goldfish was brought from China, but this type of fish has spread in various countries including Indonesia. This fish has a unique and interesting shape. Round body shape, short, fat, long fin, and in the curtain types, dangling tail like a saw. Goldfish can grow to a length of approximately 10 centimeters. In my opinion, goldfish are much loved by people because they have a beautiful colors, gesture, and very unique body shapes. They eat a variety of foods as plants, worms, and sometimes other fish with smaller bodies. Thank you.
I will describe the rose. The rose, known as the rose or the queen of flowers, come from the plains of China, the Middle East, and Eastern Europe. Roses are one of the favorite types of ornamental plants and are popular with group of the people. This is because the rose is unique flower. The uniqueness of rose can be seen of the arrangement of the flowers, the kinds of beautiful flowers colors, and the kinds of colors that symbolize feelings. Another the variety of colors, some colors of rose have 3 on crown. The variants color the rose are red, orange, pink, hot red, yellow, white, purple, blue. The 3 characteristic of the rose is that they are widely used to express feeling from someone. The 4, the ingredient colors of rose have intense meanings. Red rose symbolizes love, beauty, I love you, romance, and congratulations.
Hello everyone. Today I will describe about cats. This is a cat. The cats are no stranger to society today. Cats are pets that have been domesticated for 1,000 years. Cats are often called domestic cats when kept as indoor pets. Cats are kept by humans to hunt rodents and as companions. There are several types of domestic cats that are found long hair, short hair, and hairless breeds. Cats are very clean animals. They take care of themselves by licking their fur. Cats are active carnivores. The meaning is, in the wild, they hunt live prey, namely rats as the main prey. The movement of the cats is very fast, but the distance is short. Each cat has a basic coat color that varies. Cats are quiet and well-behaved animals, which make them popular pets. That's all about cats that has been described. Thank you for attention. Bye.
Insinyur Haji Joko Widodo or Jokowi, who was born in Surakarta, Central Java, June 21, 161, is the 7th president of Indonesia, who took office since 20 October 214. Jokowi is thin. He has brown skin, short black hair, and tall body. He has small eyes and his face is intervert triangle shape. He looks friendly because he often keeps smile to everybody near him. Jokowi likes to wear simple clothes in white shirt and black pants. Children like us to him a bicycle when they meet him. He is very humble and a positive aura. He has a wife named Nyai Haji Irana Jokowi Dodo. They had 3 children. They are Kaisang Pangarep, Kahiyang Ayu, and Gibran Raka Buming. Raka as the first child, Kahiyang Ayu as the second child, and the third child named Kaisang Pangarep.
Hello guys, my name is Graciela Sada Olivia Situmeang. My class 10 MIPA 5 is the cat. I have a pet cat. His name is Bule. It white color. It's lovely green eyes. It's very soft and fun. It eats fish and drink milk. It play with when he come back from to school. It likes play with bud in the garden. Love and show its lovely way. Licking we hand, I came back from school. I split a small basket near my bed. I love my pet very much and take care of it. Thank you.
Hello guys. So, the giraffe is the tallest of a living land animals. It is a mammal of Africa, which is a common sight in this land and often lands in Africa. Yeah, the giraffe sometimes can grow to nearly 5 meters. The front and hind legs of the giraffe have almost the same length, but the body slopes downwards from the shoulders to the thigh. The neck is made up of 3 bones. Each of these bones is very strong, making the neck very stiff. The thick hide of the giraffe is covered with short hides, mottled brown and yellow. The giraffe often has 2 short parts of the forehead, which are covered with. The giraffe is a herbivore, so the leaves turn the shrewd and drinks at the top of the trees arranged by the giraffe. The neck is made stiff by each of the string bones. Purple leaves are the leaves of the mimosa and akakia. The leaves are easily gathered up from the leaves. By the giraffe of flower ropes and long tongue. So thank you guys, bye.
Report text about penguin. Penguin is a bird that cannot fly. They are more like aquatic animals because they spend half of their time in the oceans and the other half on the land. Generally, they live in the southern hemisphere, but it doesn't mean that they can live only in a cold place, because penguins are also found in Galapagos Islands, which is considered to be a tropical area. Penguins live in groups and pairs after the female penguins lays eggs, and then the eggs are guarded by the male penguins. They have 2 wings that function as flippers, which help them to swim. Their food is similar to duck's food. This also supports them in the water. They have a a white and short tail. The tail and wings help them to keep their balance when they are walking on the ground. The color of their inner body is white, and the color of their back is dark, usually black. This turns out to be a camouflage that protects them from predator when they are underwater. Thank you.
This is my pet, Elodie. It is a female domestic cat. What makes her unique is that she has three colors. She has been with us since she was a newborn, so she always be spoiled. That's why she's so chubby. She also has a long fluffy tail, which also makes her special because no other cat in our neighborhood has it. In the morning, she comes to the window and meow to wake me up. And then the food is prepared by me. She eat fish with rice. Then she goes and take a nap. After she wake up, she plays with the toys together. Then the toys will be played by her. She usually gets tired, and I train her and give her some treats. After that, I bath her when she clean. I dry her and prepare her food for dinner.
Hi guys, today I want to introduce or describe my cat. It's cat Pussy. This is a type of Persian cat. You know guys, Persian cat is a type of domestic cat with a long hair, with long face and short muzzle. The name refers to Persia, the name of ancient Iran, where a similar cat was found. The mentioned method is easy. The most important thing is to always keep the cat clean and change the scent regularly. And for the pattern, just twice a day. By the way guys, Pussy is pregnant, and according to ETIMES, she will give birth at the end of the month. She is loved by me. Okay guys, thank you for attention. See you again, bye bye.
The taro plant is an ornamental plant that has its own charm. The attractive finish of this plant lies in its leaves. In the classification of plants, taro belongs to the family Araceae. As we know, this plant has a scientific name. Its scientific name is called Caladium. This plant has been glorified since the late 18th century in Europe. Taro is very unique because it has a variety of leaf colors. It has various colored leaves on the leaf organs, namely green on the leaf edge and pink in the middle. The leaves are green and it has a special pattern of dots. That special pattern is what makes this plant so attractive with the color of its leaves. Taro actually forms small tuber with leaves less than 1 m wide. Thank you.
The report talks about dolphins. Dolphins are very intelligent animals and they are benign to humans. These water mammals are able to fascinate us in many different ways. These mammals live in a group. They have been known to help humans in a variety of circumstances, including rescue and fishing. There are 36 species of dolphin that have been found. 32 species are dolphins. The sea is already well known by the people. And 4 species are river dolphins. It's very interesting to see and learn about the dolphin species. Dolphins can be very entertaining. They can jump out of the water. Some of them can jump up to 30 feet in the air. The dolphins are grayish blue and his skin very sensitive to touch and other objects. Although the dolphins have 100 teeth, they don't use their teeth to eat. They use it to get fish, then they swallow the fish. They can consume fish up to 15 kilo per day. They always gather in a group to hunt fish. Thank you.
After a series of global epidemics, it decided it had to do better.
In 2002, the world was shocked by the emergence
of the deadly epidemic. This epidemic was so deadly that it killed hundreds of people. Because of that, this epidemic got a name, namely SARS-CoV. 17 years later, after the SARS outbreak, the world was shocked again by the emergence of the new plague that killed thousands of people. This outbreak was so violent that it declared as SARS-CoV-2, or we know as COVID-19. Actually, how fierce this plague, and why this plague was so vicious, and is there a way we can treat it? Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that cause disease in humans and animals. In humans, it usually causes a respiratory infection, from common cold to serious illness such as SARS, acute respiratory syndrome. Like other respiratory illness, COVID-19 can cause mild symptoms including runny nose, sore throat, cough, and fever. For now, we still have not treated these coronaviruses, but there is a way we can prevent it, such you can wash your hands, using masks, and keeping our distance. In the end, we still don't know when we can stop these coronaviruses, but we can prevent it by maintaining it. I'm Muhammad Cesar, and see you next time.
Guys, I want to introduce my pet. So I have Sugar Glider. This is Sugar Glider was bought by my auntie last month. Why do I choose Sugar Glider? Sugar Glider are animals that are very easy to maintain. Food is caterpillar. He also includes mammals. At night, he will sleep in his shack. And he has bed in his chest. He can also fly because he will pluck his wings when he jump. And Sugar Glider was fed by my aunt twice a day. My pet name is Loli, and he's not too tame yet because he doesn't really know me yet. I buy my pet with my brother. He sells a lot of Sugar Glider, and goodbye.
Hi everyone, so I want to describe this plant. This plant is Aglaonema. Aglaonema plant is an ornamental plant that it has its own charm. The attraction posed by this plant, it's found in its leaf. In the classification of plants, Aglaonema belongs to Araceae family. And as we know, this plant is being viral among the moms. This plant has a scientific name, and it's called emerald. Aglaonema is very such a unique plant because it has a very thin leaf. It has oval-shaped leaf and irregular oval, and oval with its point ends. Its color baby pink with a gradation of hot pink and green. Aglaonema usually has a relatively long leaf stalk. Aglaonema has a relatively short stem with a diameter approximately 1 until 3 centimeters. Aglaonema is easy to plant.
Hi guys, here I will describe an animal that is greatly demanded by many people, namely betterfish, also killing game fish, which as we know, during the pandemic were more to stay at home and do our activities at home. There are is road, we can do example cultivating ornamental fish or betterfish. Betterfish are classification ornamental. They are in great demand by people because they are very easy to find and maintain. This is a lot of four color. For example, what I'm showing you now, this is a red and blue. This is a type celery fish. His fish has many people, so are betta fish, glory fish, and smart random fish. and animal world. How the art to cover it is a color very easy to check the wax every 3 days and before from work on special food and leaf tapang leaf in the container so that the color of the fish the wet beautiful. They are better and beautiful in color. Thank you.
Cats, or as we usually call it, as the domestic cat, are four-legged carnivorous animals. Their Latin name is Felis catus or Felis silvestris catus. The domestication of cat is believed to have started since ancient Egypt 9,500 years ago. Since that, cats have become human companion. Nowadays, it is the most popular pet in the world and also the second most popular pet in the US, and they are often called as the house cats. It is believed that are more than 70 cat breeds now in the world. Most cats are furry. Only some of them, such as Sphinx, cat born with less fur on their body. Some cats have a long tail and some other have a short tail. It also has a very flexible body and sharp claws which can be retracted.
Hey guys, today I will describe about cats. More precisely, the Persian cat. The Persian cat is a long-haired domestic cat breed with a round face and short muzzle. The name refers to Persia, the old Iranian name, where a similar cat was found since the end of the 19th century. Persian cat is an old breed of cat. Here, I will describe my cat called Diego. Diego belongs to the Persian race. Diego is 1 year and 5 months old. Diego belongs to the type of flat-nosed Persia. He has black and white fur, head and fairly chubby body and a round face, as well as chubby cheeks. Diego also has a unique face and very cute demeanor. And yes, maybe that's all I can explain enough. And thank you, see you, bye-bye.
Hello, I have a family cat. I named Nikki. Has a mix orange color. It has also same color as its fur. Its legs are short and its tail is small. He like the cold fur and has under the star. Don't like kids. She always stand in front of the window watching people around. He is so submissive. He like to play with the cloth or the furry ball green or it is not that difficult. You have to be careful about food and drink. His body little guys to sleep. Its fur is straight and smooth and has a orange color. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Now I want a description about fish. Fish we usually hear in the surrounding community. In general, fish can be marked as animals that have a skeleton, have backbone, have gills, and have fins. Although there are type of fish that do not fall into this category, sign of such as shellfish, cuttlefish, jellyfish, and crayfish. That's all from me. Thank you.
This type of flower consists of 5 petals, which are protected by additional petals, so that it looks like 2 layers of petals. The flower crown consists of 5 pieces or more. it is a hybrid. The pistil is a long cylindrical sac surrounded by oval stalks separate with pollen. The seeds are contained in the fruit in the form of a 5-cymbrid capsule. In general, the plant height is about 2 to 5 meters. The leaves are broad ovoid or narrow ovoid with the paired leaf tips. In the tropics or in greenhouse, the plant.
Hi guys, I'm Sophie. Here I will describe about bougainville flowers. Bougainville flowers are popular houseplants. The shape is in the form of a small tree that is difficult to grow upright. Its beauty comes from its set of flowers, which are brightly colored and attract attention because they grow lush. Here, I have bougainville, which is orange and purple. This flower belongs to my mother. It must be watered every day, otherwise it will wither. Thank you.
The butterbird. Butterbird is a bird with a sweet voice that is kept by many people. We only include in competition. Butterbird are species of bird in the corn-like family. This bird population is handled in many contexts, such as looking in addition to a stimulus. There are various types. One of which is a white bird with red eyes. You can see there are black and white stripes. When the neck of the bird and the feathers of smooth, so that a little description of the butterbird. Wait, a minute. This photo of me and the butterbirds. And thank you. Bye.
Dolphins are very intelligent animals and there are many differences. This water, mammals are able to fight climate as in many different ways. These mammals live in a group. They have been known to help humans in a variety of clear competencies, including rescue and fishing. There are 36 species of dolphins that have been found. 32 species are dolphins that the sea is already well known by the people, and 4 species are river dolphins. It's very interesting to see and hear about the dolphin species. Dolphins can be very entertaining. They can jump out of the water. Some of them can jump up to 30 feet in the air. The dolphins are greyish blue and his skin is very sensitive to human's touch and other objects. Although the dolphins have 100s, they don't yet as their teeth to act. They use it to give fish, then they swallow to fish. They can consume fish up to, they always gather in a group to hunt fish.
Lawrence Larry Page is one of the most influential people in the world. Page is an American computer scientist. He is also an internet entrepreneur. Google was discovered in 1987 by him with his friend Sergey Brin. Now he plays a role as a chief executive officer, CEO of Alphabet, Google's parent company. Larry Page was born on the 26th March 1973 in Michigan. By 2021, his age is 48 years old. His hair is dark brown while his skin is fair. About his family, a research scientist named Lucinda Shuttleworth is his wife. Now, he is a father of two children. In November 2016, the 12th most richest person in the world was awarded to him. Larry's last education background is a PhD from Stanford University. Here, he met Sergey Brin. Then they incorporated Google in order to make world's information easy to access. These companies make him be one of the most successful person in the world. Thank you.
Hi guys, today I want to explain about living things. Living things, the bug I explained, are spinning flowers. Well, this is spinning flower that I want to explain. Spinning flower is unisexual. Flower are in a then greer. Compound type has five. Crown with eyelid five. 1.5 to 2.25 milliliter. My flower have eager snap from female flowers for the are of the staff. That my the explanation. Thank you, bye.
Hello guys, in this opportunity I would like to tell you about this cat. This cat comes from Europe, to be precise from England. The striking feature that sets him apart is his broad face, a thick yet short fur coat. In addition, the British Shorthair also has copper-colored eyes and a medium tail. A popular color is British blue, a solid gray color with no marks at all. This cat doesn't eat carelessly. This cat usually eats salmon. This cat is fed by its owner 3 times a day. She also needs care to keep her fur soft and beautiful. This cat will be treated at a cat salon once a month. This cat is rarely kept because the price, food and care is expensive. Well guys, that's the hallmark of a British Shorthair cat. I think that's all. Thank you.
My name is Yudhakar Sashambing from class 10 MIPA 5. Will defend an animal called a cockroach. A cockroach has 4 legs. It is a shape similar to a beetle. It is brown colors and really like in dirty place like dirt, cans and other smelly place. Cockroach have one eye above their head. He also has the ability to scare anyone to touch him. Even on cockroach have a strange shape, so people are amused to see them. Maybe that's all from my explanation about crocus, and thank you.
Hello guys, today I want to tell you some report text about cat. Before starting, I want to show you some picture of my cat. This is what my cat look like. This cat is bought by my father a year ago. So cat is full-length carnivorous mammal. Cat is the most popular pet in the world. Cat has a flexible body. Cat also can grow up to 4 to 5 kg in weight and 23 to 25 cm in length. Their eyes allow them to see in the dark. Their ear allow them to hear a sound with a high frequency that human could not hear. Cat also really good at a sense of smell. Cat may have many color, like my cat is white and then black, brown and even multicolor. We can feed cat it about once or twice in a day. We also have to take care of our cat because it can make some time even like me. My sofa has been broken by my cat.